We are going to install Robot 36 from App Store. It is already installed on this phone, so we open it. In the app menu, change update rate to fastest to decode better the image. This app is using the microphone of the phone and you should try to minimize background noise. You can use an external speaker or an overhear headphones. Put the headphones near the phone microphone and cover it with a blanket. This helps to minimize noise to the picture. Now we are going to decode the audio test with the link open with our mobile browser. Tap play. In order to listen to the message sent from the ESS, we are going to use Web SDR. So search Web SDR in our mobile browser. And if we go to the end, we can see a map. We are going to open an example Web SDR site like Gunhilly Station, which is located in Cornwalls. Tap the link and now change to mobile version. Tap to start audio if it's shown. Change USB to FM and enter the ESS frequency, which is 145,800. Okay. And now we are going to select more playback buffering. Now you are ready to receive SSTV image from the ESS. For ESS path prediction, we are going to download Events Above app. This is installing my phone, so I open it. In this app, the location is the WebDR antenna, not your own location. So we are going to change this, clicking button top right, settings, location, and with address selects, we are going to enter Gunhilly. Earth Station, Cornwall, UK. Okay. And because radio communication is possible in daytime, you should turn this option off to see all available places and not just the visible ones. Now if you tap in ESS, you can find the times when the ESS will be over the web SDR. Check for upcoming SSTV events on Aris blog. Now you are ready to decode the image sent from ESS with Android device. Thanks.